I was once like you, a kid with stars in his eyes, with dreams of singing and dancing on Broadway. I started as a kid, barely 9 years old, going on auditions every day. But every time I did, they had some other crazy excuse why some other kid was it and I was not. Oliver?
You're too tall.
Huck Finn?
You're too short.
Gavroche?
No one would care when you got shot!
They were beating me down, 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 a little bit every day. No matter what I did, I couldn't get apart.
Couldn't get apart.
They were beating me down, 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 in every single way. And I gotta stop before I ever got my start. When I got older, they'd finally see the light, and I would be the star I was meant to be. Yeah. Imagine my surprise when things actually got worse. Every single show was out to get me. Rent!
Typed out. Piazza?
Typed out.
Hairspray, Ultra Boys, Color Purple? All typed out.
Fantasia, Mantasia. But they were beating me down, down, down. Every time I tried, no matter what I did, I couldn't get a show.
Couldn't get it, no.
They were beating me down, down, down. I begged, robbed, and lied, but all I ever got was a big fat no. Another plan. If I can't be a Broadway star, then nobody can. Don't you see, Jake? It's perfect. You and me, you get the juice, I'll spread it around. And together, we'll destroy every star on Broadway. We're gonna take them all down.